Good boy. Give him a pat. Give him a pat. Turn. If he stops, turn. Turn.
Just about to go.
Go forward, hands down. Good boy.
10, up the steps
okay,
at the far end.
Thank you. I'll try and
right hand to go up the avenue.
Gerrara
Dream, just had a bit of a look at the willow at 3.
Let's
safely over it, and the log pyramid at 4. Mini me, Grace Walker, over the wallabies at 16. Gerrara Dream, Lauren Corsa, down to 5, the Helen Valley Hedges fence. Were the Pony Club Intermediate Eventing Champions,
okay.
Team and individual last year. Lauren Corsa and Tizrara Dream. Quickly off and over the Silver Fox Bank at 6. Right hand splash. Steadily over the first element, but through the water. Michelle Miro Cavalier well through the water at 14, the second water splash. Quickly over the cartridge box at 15, Shalmiro Cavalier. Strong retrieve, Lauren Corsa, a bit of vocal encouragement as they jump the toolbox at 8, head back into the wood. Mini me jumps the Dodson and Horrell drop at 18. Skirt round the side of the hill. Going down to 5, the hedge fence over that, then very quickly up and onto the bank at 6, Shalmiro Cavalier over 20, final combination fence, two elements there and they head to the last, the Red Kite Farms rifle. Over that, they go on to the finish line, Francesca Bailey, Shalmiro Cavalier, cool as ice. Direct route to 7, the water, and over the toolbox at 8. Gerrara Dream. Clear through 14, takes the longer route there, but enjoying themselves, we're here.
I just wonder what was going on.
Looking to her pony as she goes around.
Right. Okay, obviously we'll try and get back. Alright. Bye.